The big story, the BJP has upped the ante. The BJP has demanded that separatist leader Masarat Alam should be rearrested. Party sources have told headlines today that Masarat Alam's statement is enough to book him once again under the Public Safety Act. The BJP has asked its coalition partner, the PDP, to arrest the hardliner separatist leader Masarat Alam on the basis of his statement after his release. Amit Shah called Mufti Mohammed Saeed and asked him to focus on the common minimum program. Headlines today is Ashraf Vani now joins me with the latest from Srinagar. Ashraf, take us through what the BJP is demanding and the reasons for it.
Yeah, basically, Gaurav, this is the new development. Now the BJP has clearly come in front and has asked the PDP, basically the chief minister of the Jammu and Kashmir state, to rearrest Masarat Alam. The BJP has told the PDP government and BJP government here, in the particularly the chief minister, that the statements given by the Masarat Alam just after his release are enough for his rearrest under the Public Safety Act. This is some kind of direction which has been given by the party high command of BJP to the Jammu Kashmir chief minister. Now it will be very interesting to see what kind of action the Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister or Jammu Kashmir government takes on this direction. It seems very difficult for the Chief Minister as well as for the Jammu and Kashmir government, particularly PDP, to rearrest Alam. If they rearrest Alam, whatever face they have made or created for last week in the valley would get defamed. But one
do we know the specific statement? Do we know the specific statement that the BJP is objecting to? What particular statement of Masarat Alam after his release, on the basis of which the BJP wants him arrested on the violation of Public Safety Act?
Gaurav, first of all, Masarat Alam spoke to headlines today when he was released. In his, that statement, he said that he has been shifted from the small jail to larger jail. He said that the thousands of troops are already deployed in the valley and it is a big jail. Number two, he said that he is going to continue the movement of resistance and separatist movement here in the valley. That is the statement not only he has given to headlines today, but even to other media houses and TV channels after his release. The BJP has told the PDP that this is the anti-national statement.
Yes.
This is the statement which provokes people for kind of the violence, and that can be the substance for his rearrest under Public Safety Act.
Keep tracking that story, Ashraf. I will come back to you for more.